Because the guillotine offered a figuratively hands-off approach to capital punishment, executioners didn't even particularly feel guilty for ending another man's life. Executioners focused on the machine itself rather than what the machine was doing to a fellow human being. They also prepped the guillotine and cleaned up after the event. How's that for humility?